Remember, this is a 4 mark question, so you should be making 4 points in total. So you're ideally looking for two pieces of evidence from each text.